for Italian football. It's one of the real dates in the diary, the conclusion of the Coppa Nazionale, the Italian domestic cup. And it's got to be played out to a finish here, incidentally. Alan Smith alongside me.
Yeah, can't wait. It's a relatively new experience for me, this one. I've had some fantastic cup finals going down the years, and I don't think this will be much different.
And today it's Sassuolo against Milan. Milan wanting a win because in their last game they dropped points by only drawing at home the match against Lazio.
Yeah, stalemate, 0-0. But the strikers have been practicing the shooting in the week. I think they'll get themselves through to a win here.
Filippo Giacoletti is the referee for this game. Coppa Nazionale, big day, finals day here in Italy.
Well, the flags are waving and I think the players will be full of adrenaline going into this one.
Check now on the team players for Sassuolo today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
This is the Milan lineup. Mattia De Sciglio starts with Ignacio Abate as the wide defenders. Suso plays with Giacomo Bonaventura on the flanks. Carlos Bacca is the main striker today. There's good progress with this attack. Nicely played through ball. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Well, some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Opportunity to cross it now. Well, he's got support here. Could make a chance with this tackle. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp. Montolivo. Good challenge here. De Sciglio. Not rushing it here. It's a quick break. And now the shot. Well, there's the opening goal in the final.
Well, what a huge moment that might be. Fans going absolutely wild.
They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Francesco Acerbi. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's Bacca. That's a turnover of possession here. Just working away to try and find an opening. He could cross it now. Good defending. Free kick for Milan. Alan, what did you make of the goal? We can have another look at it now.
And you could see that's what he intended. He had a little glance up and he found that bottom left beautifully.
Ignacio Abate. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Now Alessio Romagnoli. And he gives it back to him. Bonaventura. Here's a chance to attack. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances, and pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Here the challenge is a good one. Montolivo. Kuchka. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He went in well. Here's Suso. Ignacio Abate. Carlos Bacca. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. There's Shilio. Bonaventura. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. That will be a free kick. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Those defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done. Two minutes of added time, that's what it says on the board. Came in with a challenge. That's the halftime whistle in the... So the trophy on display here, Alan, the second half of this Coppa Nazionale final is going to tell us who's going to grab it.
Yeah, some of the players touching it on the way out at the start, and that's how close they are now.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. On the attack here. There goes the cross. I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Here's Suso. Suso. Kuchka. Bonaventura. Got the tackle in. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. And it's Milan trying to attack now. Here's Chi. And they've cut it out. Time for a substitution. Kuchka. Great player always, but really at the top of his game today.
He is almost those... opponents.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Doing well to keep the ball. And shoots! The shot gets blocked. That's the way to win the ball back. Kuchka. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Kuchka. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Substitution imminent now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Milan are attacking now. Got to be. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Well, they'll want to see this again, this goal. Restarting at 2-0. Francesco Acerbi. Challenges for the ball. Part of the game, the use of the substitutes. Very important part of the tactics too. We've got a change. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. That's cut out. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Bertolacci. Attacking play from Milan. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Attacking now. Carlos Bacca. Gone for the through pass. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It's gone out for a throw. And it's Milan who are going to make the change. Here's Chi. Trying to thread it through here. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Won it back with an interception. Well, they've been really bursting to get on, those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now. Gets his foot in there. Duncan. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. The substitution coming up for Milan. And in he goes with the tackle. Francesco Acerbi. fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. That's a foul, it's a free kick. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
And in goes the cross. Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. They want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals. The vital time, so fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. It's all part of a very special day, this, isn't it? To go and share the moment with the supporters.
Yeah, and I know the family are up in the stands too. It's one of those days you do not forget in a hurry.
Brilliant scenes here. Well, you have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.